What a shot to win it from David Hogan. He has done it again.